Hello, the internet. Welcome to our ongoing series all about the wonderful world of ad extensions. My name is Sean Quadlin. I'm a product marketing manager here at Google for SEM best practices. Right now, we're talking all about using call extensions to drive phone calls for your business. You're going to want to use call extensions if you want to give users the option of calling you directly from the Google results page. It can be a great option for users who are on their phone, just want to talk to somebody, get their answer immediately. So when you're setting these up, you're going to want to add a phone number or edit one that you're already using for your call extensions. When you set up these options, make sure that you're using a Google forwarding number if you can, because that's going to allow you to track the details of the calls that you're driving and also track those calls as conversions, which is great. We love conversions. So be sure to use Google forwarding numbers if there's any way that you actually can do so. Within AdWords, here's some options that you can take. Click the plus new extension button on the Ad Extensions tab. You'll see a list of phone numbers that you've already set up. You can also choose any one of these or create a new one by clicking the gray plus new phone number button. Click Save, you have a new phone number, you can apply it to your campaigns. Once you're setting these up, make sure that you're scheduling them for whenever you have someone there who can actually answer the phone. If you have 24-hour service, great, you might not need to worry about it. But if you're only open from 8 until 7 in the day, you might want to only drive phone calls when someone can actually answer the phone. It's an important consideration. Some more best practices for using call extensions in AdWords is to determine whether conversions generated from calls are more valuable than conversions from website clicks. If there's a big enough difference between the two, you actually have the option of targeting calls specifically. So there's new call-only ads or call-only campaigns, so you can bid specifically to the value of a call. However, if you want to drive calls but clicks are still your primary focus, then you can use call extensions, which is all about what we're talking here. It's just going to determine what your call strategy is moving forward. If you're tracking calls as conversions, like we talked about a little bit ago, you can also use target CPA or enhanced CPC bidding to actually get more of a great thing, which is a phone call. It makes the bidding process easier for you and also just drives the type of valuable interactions that you want with your business. So once you're tracking calls as conversions, you can take those and actually start using conversion-based bidding strategies. It's great. So to recap what we talked about today, call extensions allow you allow people to call you with just a single click. You can use automated bidding with your call extensions as long as you're actually tracking conversions using your Google forwarding numbers. Finally, if call extensions aren't right for you, you might want to use call-only ads so you can bid specifically to the value that a phone call delivers. Just determine that value on your own terms. So that's everything about call extensions. Please tune into the rest of our videos all about ad extensions. Thanks so much for watching.